Hello, everybody. My name is Carl. Welcome back to this RPG slash flight simulator game, Aeronautica. Concurrent players. Let me announce the chat. Here you go. Hello everybody, Carl is here with another Aeronautica video. A few moments ago, there has been a new update, version 1.98. A day after Christmas. Take a few moments to read the update notes. There's this brand new island called Linwood Atoll with three new airports. The Linwood Joint Air Force Base, the Municipal Airport, and Premier Island Seaport. Then Real Perseus has added the Airbus A330-900neo. Yes, that's the 900 one. The latest A330. And the A330-200. That's the shorter A330. And yeah, Percy also remodeled the other Airbus A3 aircraft. Yeah. Then there's the Xian Y20 Kungpang, the remodeled Mitsubishi Space Jet 90, and the Milmid Watsat-6, that craftable plane. Oops. Advanced delivery capabilities to the latest helicopters, the Clipper, the Bombardier Dash 8 100 and Q400 variants, the Weilong, the Mig Dwatsat Devyat, and those remodeled planes. Then we've got oh yes, they just moved the earlier 7879. That was it was moved from Umibutsu for some reason. The 7779 from Heisboro, the Globemaster 3 and Galaxy from Eisenhart, they're now in the Linwood Air Force Base. And in the Municipal Airport, it's the Bell 206, the Jet Ranger, the M20J, the Piper from Clarence. There it is, the floating lights from Leo Vest International. You've seen that in the parking garage, loading terrain, default airport music with a more festive version, and there's a new special jobs, such job events. All right, so there's the Nanda Korewa. Pop concert, royal speech, nuclear fuel transport, and the transfer students, and that's about it. So, concurrent players right now, I will announce once again. Oh, now this guy says A330-900 ugly. All right, so. Okay, so Mehua and Porto. So let's first go to. Meihua International. Where's that new, the newest A330? Alright, let's. One of my latest 777s in more than 5 hours. Forget about loading the entire airport, and here is the Airbus A330-900neo. Yes, the should be the 800 and the 1000. No, I mean, they shouldn't, they don't have to add the 800 or 1000. So the color scheme here, aircraft white. Reflectance of just 0.03. Give a good orange glow for color 2. Yes, it has advanced liveries capability. How is this ugly? Yeah, it's typical of the Neo variants to have those cockpit windows that way. And let's. It's aircraft gray. The A330-900, the latest in line of the Neo models of Airbus. Same capacity as the 300, shorter range, used to be 500 something for the 300. Okay, let's new dealership cycle. Can I buy this? Missed the target. So here it is, the A330-900. Oh, hello, Lurantis. Or Lurant 1S. Lurant 1s, how do I call it? Announcing once again, you're in the recording, concurrent players, and there it is, a British Airways A380. So it's in another server. All right, let's teleport to Porto. The only plane currently here. And here's the Airbus A318. Let's give it some color. Aircraft white. Aircraft gray. And a bit of an orange. The A318. Oh, it doesn't have advanced liveries yet. Really? Here's the shorter Airbus A330-200. That's 4 to 6 capacity. And is this the Rolls Royce? The 200. Right, so let's check. Where's my. Is that Sanders? Is that Cantaloa? Where is my A330? Oh, it was back in Mehua. Notice any difference? Tail area. And then where's the what's that chest? I don't get it. Where's the remodel or the retexture? Do you see any noticeable difference on this Mi 26? Mi 26? The 26? Alright, so let's fly to Linwood. That is, where is Linwood? What's the closest plane we have at Clarence? Or we can just use this one, the scale the scale composites model 281 Proteus, the brainchild of Bert Rutan. Can we take this to Linwood or any of those other airports nearby? Okay, so it can fly to the municipal airport, it can fly to the seaport, it can even fly to the Air Force Base. I thought it was not military. Where did Cross Server go? Really? All right, so let's start first with the municipal airport, which is just nearby. Oh, it's oh, I remember. If anyone's been playing Wings World 5 expanded by Mark or Alpha Pineapple, you might remember Linwood Air Base. It should be located around southwest of Fiskar. But let's just start first with the municipal airport, shall we? All right, here's our Proteus. Oh, Prota. Alright. Statistics. And let us start the engines. Oops, forgot the volume. Control. No cross service, so let's taxi to runway 18. 18. And they just know what they do. But come on! Can't you just taxi to the runway for once? Yep, all the cross server. Tower Protean. Line up and wait runway 18. Oh, they've returned. They take off the plane. Right, Rosie is requesting takeoff, runway 18. Enjoy the cinematic takeoff. Come on, don't, come on, go off, go off. Don't crash, please, don't crash. Panavia tornado? Oh no, it's ouch. Let me announce to the chat. I think that was a cross server fighter, so never mind. Play for takeoff runway 18, Proteus. Thank you. followed by an Eagle Island. Oh, that's not Eagle Island, it's Emerald Plantation and the Dock. On here. Please don't crash, please. this is easy. Oh, there's Orange. Oh, hello, Orange. Or Crimson. Come on! Winter 5 kilometers away from the airport and then still there's no. Alright, let's get a bit closer to the. Come on! Alright then, let's just end without receiving the reward. Not the purpose anyway. Here's a look at Linwood Municipal Airport. And the surrounding area. Cranes. What an advance. So advanced, more modernized than the rest of Laconia. And here's the seaport. All right, let's bring one of our planes from Eisenhart so we can fly to the nearby Air Force Base. How about this one? Alright, orange just spawned back. Despawned. Alright. Alright, so here is our F-22A. Let's start the engines. Okay, so the wind comes from 11. Where is 11? So we'll move to taxi to this runway. All right, let's taxi the once again. Taxi the fighter to 32. Yeah, of course you can. For the Lockheed Martin F-22A Raptor. Turn on the navigational light. We're going a bit fast. I mean, we're taxiing too fast. Let's just do a normal takeoff. We'll after this. Alright, lining up at wave 132, nothing. Enjoy the cinematic landing. No. Enjoy the cinematic takeoff. Clear for takeoff runway 38, Alexander. Airport base. Oh my goodness, not again! Oh my goodness, not again. Alright. Let's respond. Alright. None of a crash. But here we are. Here's the cockpit. All right, so this is Linwood G joint Air Force base above us. Let's wait for it to render. And the seaport. Where's the seaport? Right, let's start landing at the Air Force base. Really? Million? It's just exaggerating. Right. Land on runway 09er. 09er. It's not running now. 09er. And the other AC-30. Please don't crash. Whoa! Oh, what the? Oh, that was just a cross-server plane. Oops, I veered off. Yes, that's him. Or that. And, oh, he's gonna... That plane's gonna crack at that... No, okay, wait. I think the wings still collide at that Tremor plane. The hybrid migrate. The terminal where the typical passenger aircraft should dock or park. There, that's my path through. This terminal is intended for medium-sized passenger aircraft, not wide ones. So where's the fuel? Healing stop, where are you? Aircraft. Could I be parking in here? Or somewhere else? Terminal and the rest of the Joint Air Force Base. Okay, so this is, oh, it's based on a Boeing 787, 779, another 787. I can see some Airbus. Oh, those. What do you call those? Event planes? 787. Here's the inside. There's the modified Airbus A340-500. And oh, we've got some forward swept wing planes. They're probably fighters. All right, let's end the flight. Galaxy and the Glowmaster, they're from Eisenhart Air Force Base. Must be the control tower for the passenger terminal. And the green lift delivery. Look at that. Except that, I guess, the vertical stabilizer. Alright, hey lab, round number 10. Kilo Lima Alpha Beta Tower online. 3. Okay. Alright, so we've got 09er, 027, and 1533. 15. Alright, I can spare 6 minutes. Hear you. Okay, so they said that the Air Force Base is based on Kennedy Field. It's probably a Boeing. Most likely Boeing. Okay, where are you at? 97. Okay, 09er. Novacat 9700, cleared for takeoff, runway 09er. And it's a Tupolev 2 Stosoro Kikira Air. much at 2474. Cancel pushback. Pushback approved. Get cleared. Alright, so there's 3-9er Lima Quentin? Let's see. Where's Lima Quentin? I don't see Lima Quentin anywhere. Number 3-9er Lima Quentin, identify current location. Twenty nine nautical miles? Still out of range. I see 3-9er Lima Quentin. November 3-9er Lima Quentin, clear to enter final, expect runway 09er. Okay, so where is... Okay, 15. November 50 Quentin Sierra, clear for takeoff runway 15. You're reducing speed so fast. Number 3-9er Lima Quentin, reduce speed. So 2474? November 3-9er, Lima Quentin, clear to land runway 09er. Here's the 777, 300. Okay, negative Roblox brought up the Xbox selection box when I don't own an Oculus. Really? Okay, sure, sure. Number 390 McQuentin, taxi to gate. Right, now let's take our Skylane to Primia Island. Or rather, the seaport of Primia Island. So we can complete our Linwood tour. Here is a... Oh. Does Ryanair even have a Concorde back then?
Airbus A330, the Korean Air was different.
Here are the statistics for the Cessna R182 retractable gear. And we have here another A380. Oh, look. What a great delivery there. Different kind of product. Oh great, another whiskey what's up left. Oh, and that's the A330-900.
Boeing 737-800. That's the Ansonoban Sword Watchtower Saturday. With the off.
Oh my goodness! Oh, is that a... Yeah. Right, what is it?
Kuhn and Kong. That's a... What kind of technology? Oh, there's a Beluga and a Dreamlifter. Both Airbus and Boeing. Alright, so let's slow down. We're supposed to be asking.
That large port over there that could be the spawn for the Linwood Air Force Base, or probably the Mitchell Airport. For the ship. For the seaplane. And
are here at the Island of Sea.
Oh shoot. Alright, let's try our best to land in the sand then. Right, so did we retract our gear? Yes, we did. Testing. Land in the sand. Or in the shallow water. Just in the grass there. So the landing gear. Oh, we're under the grass. What's going on here? Did our Cessna derender? Oh, it. I guess this one is the runway, but it doesn't even look like a runway, but it would have been better if we just landed within the apron, or is this even an apron? Or just the unloading dock, or we could have landed like this, but yes. But anyways, we've just landed, we're able to make it to the island seaport, despawn. Let's respawn. Should've just... Oh, so this is the runway. I didn't see this coming, but... I'll remind myself of this. Irregular shaped runway. Alright, so... Here is Premia at the seaport, small airfield. Another island. Battle of Linwood. And that's it. We've toured all over Linwood, explored the three major points of destination. See you everyone on the next Aeronautica video. Enjoy the holiday music. Patched out. Continue fixing. Alright. See you on the next.